right, good morning. Happy to be with you this morning. So we need to talk just a little bit, but before we do, let's sit up nice and tall, tummies in, tushies tight. Okay, today is day 6 of our shutdown. So it's Tuesday, November 24th, and we're happy to be here. So glad that you're choosing to join with us. Still sitting up tall, little heel digs right here, dig it out. Okay, pump those arms. All right, so now let's talk. So when these videos are posted to YouTube, YouTube has a key on our channel, on our YouTube channel, that says analytics. And it helps us see how many views there are. And then it also says what the total watch time is. And then it says, if you click on a different tab, it says engagement. And what engagement told me was that the average watch time for these videos is 6 minutes and 44 seconds. And as I looked carefully, I saw, but it was a half an hour class, but people are only watching for an average of 6 minutes and some change. So what that means is that, take this wide, here we go, sitting up tall. So it probably means that there's like, I don't know what it means, that everything after 6 minutes and 44 seconds is garbage, or that maybe one person does the whole class and then everyone else is just peeking in. I don't know. So my challenge to you today is to take the whole class, okay? And what I'm going to do, I'm going to shorten it. So I've already shortened it, but now I'm going to condense a little bit more, okay? And when that average gets closer to the actual record time, the actual class time, then we'll, okay, march it in. Here we go. Sit up tall. Sorry. Okay, out and in, here we go. Let's go out, in. That's it. Okay. So as those two numbers converge, the class time, the actual class time, and the average view time, then we can start to maybe, I don't know. I need your feedback, please. So I need to know why or why not you're not watching the whole class, or you're not taking the whole class. You need the whole thing. Why aren't you taking it? Okay, now leave it wide. Here we go. Why? Good. 4, tummies in. Now go ahead and lean forward and lift your toes. Lift those toes. Here we go. Keep your back nice and strong. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now both together. Here we go. And lift, lift, lift. Squeeze your buns as you're leaning forward. Good, good, good. Now alternate quickly. Okay, back and forth. Lifting those toes. 8, 7. Come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on up. Good. March it. Okay, now. Okay, here we go. Let's go. 4, 3, 2. Reverse direction. Here we go. Reverse. Reverse. Keep it going. Keep it going. Let's go. And 8, 7, 6, and 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now, here, bring your arms in nice and tight. We go. Lift and down. Lift and down. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now, double time. So, come on. Sitting up tall. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. Now, kick. Same arms. Lift and lift. Sitting up tall. Come on. Keep it going, keep it going. Let's go. 4, 3, 2, and march it down. Good, good. That's it. Okay, now just step. So it's a long heel dig. You're really reaching forward. Reach, reach. Kind of rear back a little bit. Hold your tummies tight. So here's the rule. When you're leaning back, you keep your abs tight. When you're leaning forward, you keep your buns tight. Okay, so now we're leaning back and rear. Here we go. Bah. Our back is not touching our chair. Come on. Keep it going, keep it going. Here we go. And four, three, two. Now march it down. Good, good. All right, now lean forward and lift your heels. Okay, what was the rule? I lean back, I keep my tummy tight, my abs tight. When I lean forward, my buns are tight. So right now, because I'm leaning forward, my buns are so tight. I'd show you, but no, I wouldn't. And four, three, two, now both together. Here we go. Lift, lift, lift. Lift, lift. Good, good, good. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Slow it down. Go up and down. Up and work those wrists. Okay? Keep it going. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now, other direction with your wrists, okay? Work it now. Lifting those heels. Now, leave them high. Leave those heels high. Here we go. And just relax your hands. Lift, lift. Good, good, good. Here we go. And four, three, two. March it down. And that's it. All right. Nice and tall. Your tummy is so tight. So tight. Good, good, good. And four, three, two. Pick up your tempo now. Let's go. Come on, pick it up. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. And relax. Good. Okay, go ahead and pick up that weight. Okay, sitting up tall. Let's go ahead and I just said sitting up tall, but I want you to rear back just a little bit, okay? So when I rear back, bram, 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 tight, tight, tight. Here we go, side to side. Boom, boom, come on, feel ya. Come on, keep it going. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Take it higher. Hoop, hand, hoop, lift. Nice and wrist still leaning back and your abs are still tight. Five, four, three, two, one. Bring it to center, sit up tall. Okay, now hold it like this, okay? And then lift your elbows and then squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now stay to the right, stay to the right, just pulse. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now stay to the left. Come on. Oh, get that nice torso twist. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Rest. Good. Set your weight down, please. Okay. Now, arms out wide, and then you're just gonna lean to your left. And then up and lean. Okay. As I'm leaning, I lift the opposite leg in the direction I'm leaning just for a counterbalance so I stay in my chair. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five. Come on. Four, three, two, one, and relax. Good. Nice. Pick up your weight. Okay, you're going to grab your weight by the end, like so. Okay. Now lean forward ever so slightly and tighten your buns, because that's what we do, right? Okay, so now it's lean down, and then just up. Up. Okay, When I lift, hang on. When I lift from my rear, okay? It's my hips that are squeezing as I lift. So I'm not bending and lifting with my back. I'm kind of leaning and lifting with my bum, my bottom. Okay, here we go. And up. Okay, down and hold right here. Hold it. Check your buns, okay? Yeah, they're good. They're tight. Okay, and then lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Up and hold. Hold it here. Now lift your feet. Woohoo! Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down. Good. Okay, nice job. All right. Now, take your weight. Okay, and you're going to hold it. Hold it by the throat. Okay? Now, I'm going to set it on my left thigh, and then I'm going to go. And it's like I'm chopping wood. Okay? Now, hang on. What am I doing? I'm tight here. Okay? I'm holding my core. Nice and tight. Okay? Here we go. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now, other side. Here we go. Okay? Oh, your core is tight. Four more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Now alternate. So it's hip, and come on. I don't know how. Okay, stop. Hang on a sec. Okay. So instead of bringing it over the shoulder, bring it over your head. Gently. Okay? So it's up and then down, up and then across. Okay? Tight tummies and with pretty good, well, we'll increase the tempo as we go. Okay, so start up. Okay, let's go left. Now right. And hold it tight. Tummy's tight. Come on. And now go fast. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Good. Okay, put that weight in your, let's go right hand first, okay? And let's go ahead and bridge back. Okay, and then just start your swing. So right now, my shoulders are resting on the chair. Okay? And I'm swinging. Okay, now I come up and lift. Okay? Swing and lift. So as I swing the weight forward, my shoulders come off the chair. Okay? Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5. They're playing our song. 3, volare. Doesn't that mean wind? I think it does. And 1. Okay, here we go. I don't know what cantare means. Remember the old advertisement for the car called the Volare? It was a handsome Latin man. Volare. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one good. All right. Sitting up tall. Okay. Just set your weight in your lap for now. Okay, we're sitting up tall. Okay, your tummies are in, your back is strong. Okay. Now let your chin fall to your chest. All right. Now just lift up. And down. And come up. And down. And up. And down. We have two more. Here we go. Lift and down. One more time. Here we go. Up. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Sitting up tall. Sitting up tall. Okay, your chin is level, so you're not looking up. Okay, your chin is level. Hold it. Now squeeze your shoulder blades and just pulse. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold. Hold it. Squeeze it back. Squeeze it back. 4, 3, 2, and 1, and relax. Good. Okay, set your weight down. Okay, bridge back, and then bring your hands behind your head. Okay. All right, now you're going to take your left elbow towards your right knee towards your left elbow. Here we go. And then alternate. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Now just the left side. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Other side. Here we go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good. Okay, now just stay right here and just relax for a minute or a moment. Okay, now we're going to crunch and you bring your elbows to your knees and your knees to your elbows, both. Okay, so here we go. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. Okay, stay right there. Okay, so this is our new shortened length, and I'm going to, well, hang on, I can't multitask. You can just hear the golden tones of my voice. Okay. All right. Okay, so we're sitting up nice and tall. Now, folks, what I am going to invite you to do, if you've made it this far, good job, I want you to email at mycoastalfitness@gmail.com. mycoastalfitness@gmail.com. Okay, and I want you to email me the word volare, V-O-L-A-R-E, volare, the wind. If you do, your name will be entered into a prize to win a free month membership. And And if you are on the insurance program that already pays for your membership, then you'll get some Pro Shop cash or a gift certificate for the Pro Shop. Okay, go ahead and extend this right leg and lean forward. But you have to email me the word volare and make sure your name is also in the email so I can keep track. Okay? So that's your incentive to watch to the end. And don't tell your friends, right, that, oh, don't tell them the magic word, because then you'll have more entrants. People will, you have names in the pie that didn't earn it. I just want the people that have earned it. Okay, lean forward. Okay, and then draw your toes back. Good. And switch. Okay. Left leg, toes pointed away. Lean down. And then draw your toes back towards you. And relax. Good. Now bring both wide. So we've been watching, of course, the governor to see what the latest thoughts are on being open again. And what I read was that they'll base that decision on, of course, the rate of COVID spread. And right now, I think Lane County would be right on the edge in terms of being open or reopening versus closing. Unfortunately, if it was just Florence, we would be open now because it is not as rampant. Florence, despite maybe our best thoughts, is not the epicenter of the world, and it certainly is not the epicenter of COVID. Go ahead and come on up. Good. Okay, knees together, and let's go ahead and turn to your right. So that's good. We're blessed to live here, certainly. We've been able to stay relatively safe. Go ahead and come back to center. Obviously, it has affected some lives here in the area, but for the most part, we've been able to stay pretty clean. So that's good, but we are part of Lane County, and so we're judged on the whole county, not just our town. Okay, sit up nice and tall. Now let's take a nice breath in, up, reach up, and down. And as you come down, let your chin fall to your chest. And now with your chin down, take your left ear down. Up to center. Whoops. Chin down. And now take your right ear down. And then roll down to center. And now lift your chin and look up. Big breath. Fill your lungs. Keep your shoulders relaxed for the moment. And down. Good. And now let's do that again. Nice breath in, up, lift your chin, shrug your shoulders, lift, and relax down. Good. Okay, give yourselves a nice hand. Remember, email me the word volare with your name, okay, and your name, and you'll get entered into a drawing. Okay, just want to see who made it to the end. Don't tell your friends what the magic word is. You might tell them, hey, go take the class. You could do that, but don't tell them the word. All right. Miss you guys. Look forward to seeing you back. Thank you.